Somehow I feel I'm going deep into myself and into a deeper me. My favorite, I love when I was a teacher and for some reason some old Jewish man got lost. And and somebody brought him to the school, and the only language he could speak was Yiddish. And that was I loved that. when it comes up, sometimes I'll use a phrase in Yiddish with a friend, and I'm so happy when they know it. Oh, it's me, it's just me.